couldn't find one willing to be the supreme sacrifice that was needed.
Yes, bless you, Lord.
To buy eternal life for you and me. Had it not been for a place called Mount Calvary, and had it not been for the old rugged cross, had it not been for this man called Jesus, then forever my soul would be lost. I'm so glad that he was willing to drink the bitter cup, though he prayed, "Father, let it pass from me." And I'm so glad he didn't call heaven's angels from my hands. Oh, these nails that torment me. Had it not been for a place called